time for Plan B.
That was almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you?
What's it like knowing you're so far out of your league?
V, you're up!
No, Adrian! It's me, Spider-Man!
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect!
You! Thought we had a healthy give and take! Man, have I misread this relationship!
Too slow!
Can't attack while his guard's up. Need to stun or surprise him. Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Amazing what a little teamwork can achieve, ain't it?
The vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure. Need to stun or surprise him.
Yeah, we got this!
hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing the situation accurately.
Down, one to go.
How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
One's too many. Tonight will be your last waltz. Looks like that hurt.
Need to get him to drop his guard first. Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need. And we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh man.
Need to update Yuri. Yuri! Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Yeah, I heard that. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. Well, that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
Thanks, Miles. Give May my love. And be safe.